Alright, what is up everybody? It's your boy Ripple. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Just Like You for the Image by Glaive from his new EP, Old Dog New Tricks, the entirety of which I'm reacting to on this channel. So if you wanna see the previous ones, maybe watch the entire EP reaction together. That should be out either already or very soon. But with that out of the way, let's get right into it. So very ambient production on the previous one, and I can't lie, I already played like 2 seconds of this just to hear a few seconds of the beat. Honestly, this one's glitchy, this one's distorted, this one's kind of contrary to the previous one when it comes to production, so that's always interesting. Really crunchy sounds, distorted everything. With a bit of airiness granted with all this reverb effects. I like how he's blending the two styles. That's really unique, really cool. I don't think I've ever seen this done before. This like super distorted hyper pop vibe combined with like airy, like really strong reverb like this. That is pretty fire. I like the sound selection, I like everything. I do want to say, despite being super high quality and like passionate sounding his vocals all the time, he does do this sometimes where there's just not really a structure to the chorus. And so at some points in his songs, he just starts repeating the chorus and I'm like, oh, that ended. Like I don't catch the rhythm of it as much and I don't really realize when the 4 bars or 8 bars are over. Whereas with regular songs, I have zero problem doing that. So I just wanted to point that out because I think that's one of Glaive's faults, as sometimes he just kind of seems to lose his train of thought with the melody, or at least that's what it seems like to me. Yeah, like this I'm like, where's the other half of the chorus? That threw me off, definitely. Fire with the yeah ad libs. Damn, that's kind of deep, you know? He says, don't hit me up on a weekend asking if I'm okay, if I'm breathing, if I'm like literally existing, basically, because I'm not. He says, I'm gone because a loser never has to right his wrongs. How I perceive and understand this line is that if you view yourself as a loser, which Glaive has a history of calling himself names, not to say that in itself causes self-loathing, but you get what I mean. Yeah, when you kind of fall into the identity of a loser or whatever, you don't have standards for yourself. And so I think basically this just says like, don't hit me on the weekends because maybe he's partying, getting drunk, getting high even. Maybe things that he's not proud of, but things that he's okay with because he's seen himself as a loser. And so he doesn't feel like he has the standard for himself to not do that shit. Might be looking too deep into it, but that's what I catch from it. Nice. You know, a lot of rappers say like word to my dogs, like as in my homies. He literally says dogs because he has this whole theme with dogs going on, like old dogs go to heaven, old dog new tricks. You get my drift. It's pretty funny. Cool bar. Basically, he says, people think he fakes smiles because it's fun, because it's not fun. Ironically says that his favorite part is having his privacy intruded. Talks about how he got a bunch of his songs leaked, wasn't really vocal about it, but he still got through it. And it's true, dude. This guy, I've thought about it. He has an unprecedented amount of songs leaked. It's crazy. And so I've thought about how maybe that takes a toll on his like mental and psyche, because, you know, maybe you want to work on an album and you want to put some songs on it, and then half of the songs on that album get leaked. And like, what then? It doesn't feel like you should even release them anymore, probably. But yeah. One thing is I don't really see the confusion of the connection lyrically between the chorus and the rest of the song. Like, I don't know what the just like you for the image, has to do with everything else you spoke about. It's just a generally ranting song, I feel like, so it doesn't have to be extremely cohesive, but I just thought I'd comment on that. Okay, I literally just counted the bars in my head to see if I can, like, understand the rhythm of this. It is kind of weird. It does catch you off guard unless you actually try to catch up to it. Anyway, obviously I spoke a lot. If that's not your thing, then you probably shouldn't be here. If you do enjoy my style of reactions, my style of commentary, and my personality that I display here, and you want to catch more of my content, please like this video and maybe drop me a sub, because an extremely small amount of my actual viewers are subscribers. But yeah, that aside, I've been Ripple, you've been whoever you've been, and I'm out. Peace.